Hallelujah. I give God thanks for what He's doing in Mommy Bay. My soul rejoices greatly in the Lord. Amen. Somebody praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody say, thank you, Jesus. Somebody say, Lord, I love you. Lord, I love you.
Lord, I
love you.
Lord,
I glorify you. Lord, I magnify you. Lord, I praise you. Is there a praise tonight in this house? Jesus, thank you, Jesus. You're thanking for the past. You're thanking for the presence. You're thanking for the future. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Must give God thanks. Amen. God acts. Amen. Hallelujah. I'm asking for your prayer and also for your support in Mommy Bay. Amen. We have a meeting on Sunday. Amen. And you realize that, amen, that our next church really in need of the chairs and hams and drum. I took away everything just to have one night service, a watch night service here. But a watch night service here turned out to be an everlasting church here.
Amen.
Amen. Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody praise the Lord. Amen. So we came to have a watch night service, and so that we could, amen, put things in place and come back, amen, to establish ourselves here. But when we came here the first of December, we have been here, amen. Hallelujah. So God asks, amen, those envelopes which you have received, God asks you to honor those envelopes, amen. Hallelujah, because, amen, we want to purchase arms for ourselves. Amen, and we want to purchase, amen, also 2 bucks for ourselves. Hallelujah, and there was a keyboard which given unto us. Amen, and we need a drum set for ourselves. Amen, somebody amen. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Will you help me get those stuff? Amen. Will you help me get them? Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. If you're going to help me get them, just wave your hand and say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Brothers and sisters, amen. I want to acknowledge my mother tonight. Amen. No, she came. She's coming all the way. Amen. From GP. Hallelujah. Amen. I want to give God thanks for her tonight. Amen. Even though she's coming all the way from GP, she said she's stopping at church. I want to acknowledge also Miss Valda all the way from Canada. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And I want to acknowledge everyone here tonight. And those are the sound of my voice. I acknowledge you in the name of Jesus. Let us all stand for the reading of God's holy word. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Exodus chapter 3. Hallelujah. It was my text which I chose for watch night service when I was coming here, but the Lord changed everything. But one thing I love is that the word of God never goes stale. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Exodus chapter 3. Amen. For inches of time, we will start from verse 7. Hallelujah. And it read thus. And the Lord said, I have surely seen the affliction of my people which are in Egypt. Somebody say Egypt.
Egypt.
Somebody say Egypt.
Egypt.
And I have heard their cry by reason of their taskmasters. For I know their sorrows. And I have come down to deliver. Somebody say deliver.
Deliver.
To deliver them out of the hand of the Egyptians. Somebody say Egyptians.
Egyptians.
And to bring them up out of a land unto a good land, a large land flowing with milk and honey, unto a place of the Canaanites, the Hittites, the Amorites, the Perizzites, and the Hivites, and the Jebusites. Hallelujah. Now therefore behold, The cry of the children of Israel is coming to me. And I have seen the oppression wherewith the Egyptian oppressed them. Come now, therefore, I will send thee unto Pharaoh. Somebody say, Pharaoh. That thou mayest bring forth my people, the children of Israel out of Egypt. Hallelujah. And Moses said unto God, who am I that I should go unto Pharaoh and that I should bring forth the children of Israel out of Egypt? And he said, certainly I will be with thee. This shall be a token unto thee that I have sent thee. When thou had brought forth, hallelujah, brought forth the people all of Egypt, ye shall serve God upon this mountain. And Moses said unto God, behold, will I come unto the children of Israel, and shall say unto them, the God of your fathers have sent me unto you. And they shall say to me, what is his name? What shall I say unto them? Hallelujah. And God said unto Moses, I am that I am. And he said, thus shall thou say unto the children of Israel, I am at send unto you. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Father, in the name of Jesus, I come before you tonight, God. I pray that self will be slain tonight and you alone will be glorified. I pray that your people will be edified tonight and you will be glorified. Father, I am just a lump of clay standing, oh God, before you tonight, God. Unctionize me tonight, God. Fill my mouth with words, oh God. Give me clarity of thoughts and speech tonight in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I declare that preaching will be easy. I declare that deliverance will come forth tonight. I declare that victory will come forth tonight. In the name of Jesus, I speak to the atmosphere. I speak, oh God, to the prince of the atmosphere. I speak, oh God, to Lucifer and his host tonight. I declare deliverance. I declare victory in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
You may be seated. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. To God be the glory. Great things he has done and great things he is doing. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Brothers and sisters, amen. Hallelujah. I come to you tonight. Hallelujah. The I am hath sent me to deliver you. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. My topic tonight is you are coming out and you are going in. Hallelujah. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Bible said tonight, hallelujah, that there arose a new, hallelujah, king over the Israelites. There arose a new king in Egypt, which knew not Joseph. Somebody praise the Lord. Hallelujah. There arose a new king, and this new king oppressed the children of Israel in bondage. Hallelujah. Somebody say bondage.
Bandage.
Somebody say bondage.
Bandage.
Hallelujah. Amen. So there arose a new king in Egypt which oppressed the Israelites. Hallelujah. And the reason of the oppression, the Israelites cry to God night and day. Hallelujah. They cry, hallelujah, all night and day. And the Bible said that the Lord said, hallelujah, I have heard you cry. I believe God. I've heard somebody crying, mommy bear. As a reason of somebody crying, the church is here tonight. As a reason of somebody crying, deliverance has come here. As a reason of somebody crying, salvation is here. As a reason of somebody crying, somebody will be delivered tonight. Somebody worship the Lord. You are coming out of sin. You are coming out of depression. You are coming out of oppression. You are coming out. Turn to neighbor, say neighbor. You are coming out tonight. I don't matter how long you have been born. I don't matter how long you have been your condition. I don't matter who you are. I don't matter what you are. You are coming out in the name of Jesus. You are coming out of that kind of village life. You are coming out of that sickness. You are coming out of oppression. Hallelujah. Somebody magnify the Lord. Somebody magnify the Lord. I say you are coming out in the name of Jesus. So God saw the oppression of the Israelites. God saw the oppression which Pharaoh and his men oppressed the Israelites. They oppressed him. They oppressed him here. And God heard your cry. Fear Omega, the Israelite burden. Father, hallelujah, increase their labor. Hallelujah, the Israelites found themselves in a community. The Israelites found themselves in a country that worship idol. In Egypt, worship idol. In Egypt, they worship the sun god. In Egypt, they worship the moon god. In Egypt, they worship the river Nile. Somebody worship the Lord. The Israelites, they want to come and they want to leave Egypt. But Pharaoh had them on a spell. Pharaoh had them bowed. Bowed from the head to the sole of their feet. But they cried to God. They cried night. And here the Bible said, this poor man cried unto the Lord. And the Lord read him and delivered. Cry again. Your prayer may delay, but not deny. Your prayer, when you see the result yet, it may delay, but not deny. Amen. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. So the Israelites oppressed. Hallelujah. By Egypt. By the Egyptian. The Egyptian oppressed. The children of Israel. Oppress them night. Oppress them day. Hallelujah. Pharaoh sent out a death ship to kill all the firstborn. God have a plan to deliver mommy bear. God have a plan to deliver his children. So Pharaoh sent out a death card to kill all the male child. But Moses' mother, she said, me not kill my son. She said, me not sacrifice my son. So the mother put the child in a basket in the river Nile. And send the child, having the mother know that the child will be the deliverer for the Israelites. Amen. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. You are coming out. You are coming out. You are coming out. You are coming out of your bandage. You are coming out of your condition. That hell you are bound. You are coming out. Send it to put a child in a basket. Send our God, send him down the river Nile. Fear God, hear your cry. While she was at the river, and she sent her maid to go for the child. Hallelujah. And while they went for the child, fear God,
need a helper, Arabian sitter. Moses' mother, become that baby sitter. I will get in peace to take care of her own child. What a mighty God we serve. Angel powering forever, heaven and earth and forever. Somebody worship God. Somebody worship God. Whatever it takes, God, to deliver you tonight, you will be delivered. In the name of Jesus, I say you will be delivered. Amen. Hallelujah. So hallelujah, God. Moses grew up in Egypt. He learned the Arabic in Egypt. He learned and saw all that Pharaoh has done in Egypt. He saw Pharaoh metal and tricks in Egypt. Hallelujah. Every day Moses saw for the Israelite how was being oppressed by the Egyptian. So while he was in Egypt, hallelujah, I'd rather to suffer the affliction of God, rather than dwell in the dens of wickedness. Somebody worship God. Somebody worship God. You are coming out. I say you are coming out. You are coming out of bondage. Hallelujah. So God appeared to Moses. Hallelujah. In a burning bush. Moses, hallelujah. Perhaps if it was in our days, we would say, be Lawrence. But a bush is burning in us. And now consume. Yes, be Lawrence. But Moses saw the burning bush. And he heard a voice talking to him. God said to Moses, I am saying to Egypt. Moses said, God, I cannot go to Egypt. I am not qualified enough to go to Egypt. Moses, I cannot speak. I am stammer. What would I say to Pharaoh? God said, you may choose. Take our Egypt. Many people want this fatherland. But God said, me choose. I am sending you to Egypt. I am sending you to disappear in Egypt. God said, I allow you to be in Pharaoh's for 40 years. You know Pharaoh's secret. You know everything about Pharaoh. God is about to rise up to Moses. You know about the community. You know about the people. You're going to rise you up. You're going to be the leader. You're going to be evangelists. Somebody worship the Lord. Amen. So God said to Moses, what do you have in your hand? Moses said, a rod. God said, throw it down. He threw it down. The rod become a snake. Hallelujah. God said, I have power to deliver. I have power to set free. I have power. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. You're born when you come out. You're born when you're coming out. Hallelujah. So God said, go to Pharaoh. He went to Pharaoh. He said to Pharaoh, thus said the Lord God, let my people go so that they may worship me. Let my people go. So that they may worship me. Hallelujah. Somebody hold back somebody from worship the Lord. You want to serve the Lord, but somebody hold you back. You want to worship the Lord, but somebody keep you back. God said, I'll tell you tonight, let my people go so that they may worship me. So them sick and tired of the lifestyle that you've been living. Hallelujah, where you're born. God said, I'll tell you, you are delivered tonight. Let my people go. Somebody say worship. Somebody say worship. Worship. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So God said to Moses, I am sending the Pharaoh. God demonstrate his power to Pharaoh. Moses went down to Egypt and he said, Pharaoh, the I am that I am, has sent me to deliver my people from that bondage. They said, who is God? Moses said, the I am that I am, has sent me. I am the healer. I am the deliverer. I am the provider. I am the deliverer. He answered, the I am. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. So God said to Moses, I am taking them to a land that is flowing with milk and honey. I am taking them out of bondage. In bondage, they are in bread of affliction and water. But where I'm taking them, they are land that is flowing with milk and honey. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. Hallelujah. You are coming out in Egypt. The sun god, they worship. Hallelujah. So when God tells Moses, tell Pharaoh that the I am, that I am, that sent me to deliver the Israelites. And the words God is saying, I am God above all other gods. I am Jehovah God. I am Jehovah Rapha. I am Jehovah Shammah. I am Jehovah Nissi. I am Jehovah Shalom. Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So Pharaoh said, away with your God. Pharaoh said, the only God we worship, Ronia, at the river Nile God. We don't know Jehovah God. We don't know Yahweh. We don't know Elohim. Only God we know is the river Nile God. So the Israelites, hallelujah, cried to God. For the Egyptian, they worship the river Nile. So God's all right. I am that I am. God turned the river Nile in a blood. There was blood in Egypt. The water turned red. The water turned blood. The fish die. Everything in the fish die. Everything in the river Nile. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. God in a blood. Hallelujah. But God said, I am the only God. And you must have no other God beside me, God. But I am a jealous God. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. So God turned the God in a blood. So while they went down the river Nile to catch water, I need my people to worship me. Anybody in a God's children will, I'm gonna call you. And somebody in your way, God remove them. Once God wants you. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship the Lord. So God to Moses, know where you serve. Slave at the end of my die. The fish die. The great fish die. Hallelujah, the lobster die. Everything die. Amen. Somebody worship God. Amen. When the world enough, got to let my people go so that they may worship. You are baptized, but somebody ahead now you are. Got to let my people go so that they may worship. Hallelujah. The man has still not baptized yet. The woman has still not baptized yet. Be careful. God remove you. When I call a man, I call a woman, what am I paid to call the deliverer? Somebody worship the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Somebody worship the Lord.
Glory to God.
Somebody worship the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God, we have been born. We have been born. You're born by your head. You're born to your foot. So God said, tell Pharaoh to let my people go. Pharaoh, have you under a spell? Spell. Pharaoh, have you under a spell? You don't have ambition. You don't have good intention. In a normal. In a normal. I say in a normal. In the name of tonight, I come to deliver. Tonight I deliver at night. So neighbor, tonight I deliver at night. Tonight I deliver at night. So God, God's in a frogs in a fear of bedroom. Frog was in the temple. Frog over Egypt. But God said, I need my people to worship me. Hallelujah. Bringing up here a breakfast, bringing up here a lunch, bringing up here a dinner, bring all of my Egypt, and show all of my Egypt, but God's like me, my people, to worship me. Hallelujah, I need my people to worship me, so bring all my Egypt, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, but in Egypt, They worship the tall God. Some people have some God that you hold your worship. You have some gathering of real by heart. God said, take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Take off the God ring. Take off the God ring. Loose the man on your tie. Loose the man on your tie. But I want to worship the Lord.
Egyptian, they hardened their heart the more towards God.
the heart more toward God. And this time it states this, that I'm going to worship the moon God. They insist that I'm going to worship the sun God. They insist that I'm going to let the Israelites go free. God said darkness. Big darkness. Big darkness in Egypt. Hallelujah. God said, alright. I'm going to tell you, show you I am God. You are worship sun God. You are worship earth God. You are worship moon God. You are worship river Nile God. So God sent darkness over Egypt. Big darkness. Everybody, I want to come box up, but no one can see. Father, the Son, God, God, let them know that I him, the Son, up there. I him, God, put the moon up there. So there was darkness in Egypt. Hallelujah, big darkness in Egypt. But Pharaoh,
mighty God.
The preacher preach. The preacher call the altar call. For your heart and your heart be more. The preacher warn you of God's pending judgment. For your heart and your heart be more. You put down God for some other convenient time. You are like Pharaoh. You are hard in your heart from God. But I want to tell you, stop hard in your heart from God. I am sick and tired of hearing all. So last warning. Somebody say last warning.
Last warning.
Last warning. Last warning. I realize that some of the people in this community, all they want to hear a read up. All they want a read up. So you come to church, you pass the read up. A read up you want.
You got to get the blood. Put it on the lintel of the door. For God said, only the blood wash. I'm going to see him. Only the blood wash. I'm going to rescue. Only the blood wash. Only the hose. Oh, wash. Said that there was a great cry
You fool, we did. You know I got to the first man.
Papi hurt we did. And God said I make Pharaoh's son. But Pharaoh's son was next in line for the big ship. I said Pharaoh's son was next in line for the king ship. So God said the sentence. Now I sit on the throne. I am gonna do it again. So now I'll kill you. Get out of the blood. The great generation curse. The adult generation curse. I hang over you. I hang over the community. Generation curse. Your father went wicked, your father went thief, and as a result, you suffer the consequence of your thieving father, of your murdering mother. Get out of the blood, get out of the blood, get out of the blood.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Stand on your feet, man. Stand on your feet. And worship God. And worship God. Oh, you're so